Hi friends, let's solve today the unsolved problem of Macmillan's book on CIAB for sampling distribution, which is normal distribution. This is problem number 13. So let's solve this. Before solving this problem or before watching this video, kindly watch other videos of mine on sampling distribution so that you get the meanings of this z, psi x bar, psi x, psi, root of n, because there won't be much time in this video to explain the details. So let's start. In a normal distribution with mean 375, means population mean is 375, standard deviation is 48. How large a sample must be taken, means we have to find out the sample size, that is small n, so that at least 0.95, means we are 0.95 sure, means this is a probability, 0.95 is a probability that the mean falls between 370 and 380. So here we have two values of x bar or mu x bar. Our mu means population mean is 375, our psi standard deviation is 48. One value is 370 of mu x, or x bar also you can call it. Other value of x bar is 380. Now we have to find out the number of samples. Now let's look at this. It is given that this area is 0.95%, 0.95 basically. 0.95 means this whole area is 0.95 from year to year. And now these two are equidistant, means 75 distance and 5. So this area would be exactly half of each other. So we divide this. Now this area is 0.475, this part of the area from this line to here, 0.475, and as per the normal distribution curve, this full area means starting from this line to this end, it is 0.5. So what would be this area, this purple color? 0.5 minus 0.475, that is 0.025, means this is the probability to be searched in the normal distribution table. Why did we find this area? Because in the normal distribution table which we are referring, in that the area is given from left hand infinity to R point, means R point is 370. So this is the area given. I'll show you that normal distribution table also. See, this is a normal distribution table. It gives you from left hand side this shaded area, from left hand side to R point. So in R case, R point is over here. Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the YuvaGuru app. You can download this YuvaGuru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus new. See, these are the topics and these are the videos for CIAB, capital budget and correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution, balance of trade, Altman score, bias credit, suppliers credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel II horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance and for JIB, it's accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank account, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis, and all are these are all the videos, number of videos, share capital, treasury, PPB, all topics are available in PPT. Also, we are preparing for legal one, legal all topics, plus the videos go on increasing day by day. Also get the soft copies of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now if you don't have Android app, you can follow this option.
Also, you can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given. For any queries, you can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching.